All right, thank you, Mel. So, as you said, Giant Gamer from Germany, you won the first PC qualifier.
Nice, and it looks like Wii. How'd you say his name? How would you say it?
Wii Hero, maybe?
Wii Hero. Got his Italian invitation, so he's going to be in this game. He was invited.
All right.
Hope to see some epic matchups.
I think he's the second to last VIP player. I believe there's only one more VIP player,
yep.
And it's only qualified people.
Then we're going on to the serious stuff.
All right.
As a Killer Bee fan, I got to say I love this name. You know, Killer Bee's slogan is Wii, so...
Oh, I see. Well, you're lucky you just picked Killer Bee in his team.
No, he did it.
He did.
I was too busy saying Wii. Hey.
Yeah.
I'm going to assume you're
absolutely not going to be biased here.
I'm not biased at all, you know?
Yeah. You're absolutely not rooting
for
Wii.
Killer Bee versus Kisame? This was all plotted. Yeah. You know I have no choice.
Yeah, Katsuki versus Narita.
You know I have no choice. Come on, Wii Hero. We can do this.
I'm going to root for Jan Gamer then. Oh, Jan Gamer. All right, it's about to be a guard break already. The Naruto pressure is crazy strong.
Don't guard.
Both players
much.
Are actually
don't
about to get their guards broken. There you go.
Killer Bee, no! Don't do this! Don't do this. Alright, they're staying quiet. Well, it seems Young Game is really aggressive.
Yeah, both players are actually playing pretty much the same kind of playstyle. They're both trying to go at it like 100%.
Killer Bee's got that guard break to go red. Naruto utilize it. Naruto can utilize it.
That being said, there's a clear advantage for Young Gamer, even though he seems to have less health.
Yeah. Let's see how he'll utilize
Wii Hero.
Hidan,
Wii know. Hero, if you look at it, he's wasting his thumbs extremely recklessly.
Yay! Kill me! I mean, Wii Hero, nice counter.
I'd say that, yeah, Wii Hero has good offense, right? But his defense is lacking. And I feel like Young Gamer is trying to get him a bit too confident.
All I'm going to say is if Lero wins, he might get a Lamborghini. Might being a keyword.
Okay, the tides have turned. And Wii Hero is actually proving me wrong, and I was got his subs back. But his guard is almost broken.
Oh, nice! I thought that was locked in the cinematic. Nice.
Yeah, Naruto can do that.
Oh, nice! You see how he's keeping him in the air?
Yeah, he keeps the combo going. He can do that. He's the hero.
I don't know why Young Gamer's holding on to the subs. So, I mean, good sub management, but he's taking a lot of damage.
He did not expect those combo resets.
Yeah.
So, and then he was kind of trapped.
Killer Bee!
I know he looks one-sided, but I'm pretty sure Young Gamer can come back. Now that he knows what he's going to do and what he's going to go for with that Naruto,
yeah.
We'll see.
Let's see.
But Killer Bee's melee is overpowering Hidden somehow.
Yeah. We'd expect nothing less. Alright. I'm very curious to see how Young Game is going to use Hidan's jutsu. It's always something very difficult to... Well, you can cancel in this game.
Well, Hidan's jutsu is usually not really used by players.
Yeah.
His melee is really strong and that's why he's being used, usually.
Hey! Killer Bee's got a really nice air combo. I mean, he's got really nice everything, but, you know. Okay. The beautiful armor break of Kisame. And it looks like he's going with the same technique that's keeping him locked.
Yep. And the guard is about to break. He would have to sub again.
Oh, nice!
He failed his guard break peel combo.
Interesting.
Gamer is getting his subs back.
Wii Hero could utilize that into a combo ultimate, you know?
Yes, of course. I think he wants to save his chakra to make sure he can dash.
Yeah.
And
it's not every opportunity you get to like have like, no subs, so you're right.
All right, so Kirby
is
absolutely... Yeah, and for the tilt.
No words. Speechless. Yeah, yo, you might be getting
I'm wondering who you're rooting for here.
Neutral. Neutral. I feel like...
I'm getting a Kirby down
here. Is just as good as anyone. I mean...
Look at that smirk. I'm sorry, but that smirk has to go away. We'll see.
Yeah, when you root for Killer Bee, you deserve all the wins, the W's. But it was kind of one-sided, if we're being honest and fair.
Well, yeah, but those characters are using like a setup that is just really special, specific.
Yeah.
So we'll see how the counter pick is going to go.
Yeah, let's see what they're going to pick in the next round.
And it's supposed to take new characters anyway. for this manage.
For this 20, but let's see.
All right. I thought maybe Orochimaru.
So the long range, and let's talk about all the characters Young Gamers picked based on not being supports. What do you think?
You mean as main characters?
Yeah.
They're all pretty good. Kaguya has a lot of freezing frames that are exceptionally nasty. It will, you know, stun locked in place for several seconds. It's very hard to beat.
We'll use that word, very hard to beat. But y'all know what we mean. Naruto and Hinata.
Well, Hinata, once again, one of the best support in the game. Naruto is also very good. So
as main characters, what do you think?
He's not as overpowered as he could be. Mm. I'm going to say that.
Yeah.
He's a good character, but he's nothing special.
Oh, nice lead with Hinata.
Remember his jutsu and support is also exceptionally good because he tracks backwards.
Yes, you're right. He literally has a team, Young Gamer, that is, that very rangy, right?
Yeah, I think after that loss against that Naruto setups and the resets that he was going for, he was like, that's not happening again.
Yeah, I mean, you'd be mad if boss.
But I'm all for like good gameplay, you know. That smirk, I want the rematch. I want the pressure to settle in. I don't want the matches to be one-sided. So let's see.
I want to get it to a tiebreak. Tiebreak match. I believe that could be really good.
Exactly. So
Wii Hero, you know, if he wants to win by default, you know, it's obvious what to do, Killer Bee. But you know, let's just see what happens.
Yeah.
All right. Kaguya misses. Ooh, not range.
So you have to know, in case you're not familiar with Kaguya, she doesn't use ninja items. She can instead swap the stages, and when she does that, she gets new abilities and new combos. And right now, Young Gamer is not using the best stages for Kaguya, which makes her so much more powerful as a...
He's not using Kaguya to her full potential, basically. And these new stages are our own dimensions that...
Maybe
like
he considers that it would not be too fair.
Maybe.
But then why take Kaguya in the first place, then?
Because at these stakes! With these stakes?
No, but, you know, it's respectable.
It would be respectable.
That being said, why would you pick Kaguya if you don't intend to use her full extent, you know, her abilities to the full extent? It's maybe it's a plan. He wants to use her as a secret plan or something. We'll see.
Yeah. If he reveals all his
trick right away, then he won't be able to use it for the tiebreak. Exactly. Okay. Hey, you might get this now.
Hey, it's red. You know what happens? We turn up. We turn up when it's red. Can there be a comeback from Hinata? No subs. Low health.
Wow.
1%.
Is it gonna finish him with shuriken?
Is it gonna get the 1% comeback, or is it gonna end? Is it all over?
Okay, Mutter, oh my
scary.
God, Mutter failed.
This is
Naruto, wow, got it. With the hero combo, and he had 4 subs, he could have subbed this. He did not see the hero combo coming. It was really fast.
Yeah, it was. I didn't predict that. I thought there was going to be, well, it's obvious, but I thought there was going to be a comeback. He had no subs. But it never really matters. You're in the next round. He's probably, unless he can hold on, then he's good. Ooh,
it's over.
Really?
Yeah, it's over.
Nice.
She's Tiger Zoo in place.
Grab.
Yeah. That was
beautiful.
You're not really surviving with that little amount of HP if you have Hinata to fight. It's not happening.
He's like, leave my.
Because you're either forced to waste your subs or to, you know, hold the guard too much. So
she's like, leave my boyfriend alone. So Hinata, can't stop. Oh, nice. Look at the pressure. You're right. Look at the pressure. Ooh, the pull. The pull made him waste the sub.
And the guard break is going to happen.
Called it.
Yeah, well, it's easy to call. If the guard is red and he has no subs and no support, you know he's going to break.
I wonder if he'll pick Kaguya again, if there's a tiebreak. Yeah. Come on, Wii.
I respect the fact that he's not trying to abuse Kaguya's abilities. She's the goddess of shinobis, right? She's so powerful in this.
But are we sure that it's trying not to abuse or not using her to...
Because she's worthless if you don't. And he's not using her at all, so...
Maybe he finds like a usefulness in that little...
Or maybe he just likes her, that's possible. But still, given, you know, the stakes, it's weird to take a character you just fancy and not really use her. If there's a guard break, like the guard break pills or something, that can lead to win from any player. Mm. OK, counter sick.
Alright.
And you attack switch right after the counter to trigger the bounce effect with Naruto because Hinata doesn't have it.
That seemed. Oh! We down to red. We turn up. What's gonna happen? This is gonna decide the match. Will we get a tiebreaker or will it be a win?
Oh, he wasted his Kaguya support. I do not understand the Kaguya choice. I respect wow, sick grab.
What's gonna happen?
It is so sick. I'm kind of want Young Gamer to win so that we can have a tiebreak.
It's so close.
But man, it's gonna be close.
But anyone who supports Killer B deserves to win, obviously. Oh my
god. Oh my god. Only one sub and counter.
Oh nice. If that was Revolution, this would be over.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh!
Well, I guess I was wrong.
No.
That was good. But
you gotta pick Killer B. You only got one choice, to be honest. But to be serious, that was really good. Like I mentioned,
the Kaguya
has that trick hit at the end, that final hit, which actually decided it because he would have been fine. Well, no, he wouldn't.
No, he had no HP left anyway. But
we didn't
have the support though. He had two Garbage Pills or one, I think. Wait, yeah, he had at least one left. So
no, I'm loving these intense matches. And the funny thing,
smirk is gone. It's okay, guys. The smirk is gone. That's what we wanted. We don't want smirking
that's
people.
That's what you wanted.
No, look, I'm always rooting for the underdog. That's why.
True.
If the guy is smirking because he destroyed the opponent, I want him to lose. That's just how it is.
No smirking.
Did I just see PTS Lee? No.
If you're smirking in the chat, okay. Yeah, you're not allowed to. Right.
Yeah, don't smirk on me.
All right, so he's picking. No, Naruto and Killer B.
Yeah,
I mean, Naruto and Killer B. And so Sasuke, he's not that special. Pain, yeah, whatever. Who's his final character?
Neji.
Like, let's be real.
So Sasuke has an amazing offense in this game, and Pain and Neji are also extremely good characters in offense, but as supports, they can be, you know, some of the best defensive supports.
Alright, so you don't need to hold your heart. You got Killer B. Don't be scared. Alright, Sasuke versus Naruto.
I'm running for Sasuke, sorry. Sasuke's my favorite character anyway.
You know, I'm never gonna let you hear the end of it if Killer B wins. And Killer B has to be the one to put down Sasuke.
Never. Hopefully he tank switch. If he's about to lose, he's gonna tank switch into Neji. Well, let's go.
I'm speaking telepathically.
Okay, now he's getting his ass kicked, but with Neji, so I'm fine with it. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that loss.
All right, so he's utilizing Naruto. I feel he's going to use the same technique.
The same up combo again to trigger the resets. The resets of the combos, so powerful. Because it does full damage every time. I mean, there's no damage limiter on regular combos in this game. Full charge Rasengan.
Nice. Ooh, kill him.
Look at the damage he did. You can charge some jutsus in this game. Not all of the jutsus can be charged, but that one can.
Hey, Killer B wastes this up. That's good. That's good.
I think it's not looking too good for Young Gamer.
Oh, really? Okay, so he's not been able to pull off that kind of up combo cancel.
Yeah, he didn't have the chance to do that yet. But, oh, God. Wow, the explosive tag. Got it. Round goes to Uehira. All right. He's a bit reckless. He's using his support for no reason just to...
I was going to say, Young Game is panicking. What do you think?
Yeah, he's using his supports recklessly. Like, he's not thinking that through. He's just using them for the sake of using them, but he's not saving the attack switch. He's not using the supports to defend himself.
I think it's like a... Some people do it when they're trying to be over-aggressive,
but he has defensive supports, and it's true that you can use both as pressure tools, but he's not. He's just using them for the sake of using them. And
getting them, like, knocked out like that. So it's like...
Yeah, he's like, stripping himself of his own defensive tools. So.
He's using Neji far range, and then Sasuke close range.
He just wasted his subs. Because we were actually with his combos. It's over.
Come on, Young Gamer. You just need to focus, and we can bring it back.
That.
You know I'm excited. You know. You know I'm just holding back. Perfection. Naruto is a great support too. I'm surprised Neji could have protected him. This is lucky.
The priority on Killer B's moves and Naruto's moves is really high, so might be over now.
I'm really, I don't know about Young Gamer pulling a comeback. He'd need to calm down. They need distance so he can get his mind together.
It might be really hard because even if he manages to win this round, he's sitting down with like 45% of health left, even less than this.
How dare you?
But he has 4 subs back and guard break. Okay, that might be it.
If you end Killibee, I dare.
Doesn't have enough chakra to do
I
it anyway.
I dare you to end Killibee. Come on.
Okay, the guard break. that dodge was sick.
Neji.
Oh my god, that whiff. The cutscene whiffed.
Yeah,
that's unlucky.
Neji, control yourself.
Oh my god.
Don't you.
Oh, pain support, though,
that
definitive.
Was weirdy.
Yen Gamer has no subs left. I feel like Yen Gamer got really unlucky here because the magic
really
cutscene.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's over, and We Hero takes this.